this King of Glory that pursues me with his love and haunts me with each hearing of his softly spoken words. And my conscience a reminder of forgiveness that this King of Angels.